humans.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
We all got golf clubs and shit. What?
Hey, don't get away, I'm trying to kill you.
We're still alive.
Nope.
Use a grenade on that dude.
We failed.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care
what
of that
bomb.
Cover her ass.
Oh, the objective. We failed the objective.
Yeah,
I'll just this thing. Bombing the she got killed. Oh shit. Okay, when the first wave comes, I'm gonna try and use my super so that we deal extra damage
Warning.
On them.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
I'm gonna hit them with the nade early.
I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb.
Shit,
cover
man.
Her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb.
I'll
cover her ass.
Thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
This is it. We got this. I got 3 frags.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. This way.
shit, I'm not moving.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Died.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Guys, you can do it again.
Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Focus on this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. An agent has left your team.
They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Oh, really?
So you don't kill the first whole wave. You let one alive until she's done, and then you kill them all. You just kill the last guy.
Yeah.
Kill them all, you get a second wave.
What we got left.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you indoors this time, because
I never thought we'd take grand.
We got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they can do it.
To get you.
Thank you.
appears in from nowhere. And I see him shooting in the face of man. Stay down, stay down.
Yeah, that spot is bad. That's one bad spot.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
up. Believe you held on so long. So messed up. That's so messed up, man. Shit.
I'm amazed you survived so long. Just pull back already.
I'm stuck in the car.
Don't.
spelunking inside, really.
They're shooting through the door.
Yeah, they're shooting through the door now. That's down.
They can shoot back. Oh, there is a lot. There's a lot of them right next to that trailer box. Apparently, yeah, everything is clear out here except for there is still guys out there near the boss. I see at least two. pushing. Restock and come back. There's a bunch of them coming.
Back up, back up.
Back up. Snap him from back here. Where you at? Where you at? Oh. So we ended up three manning it.
Yep.
Yep.
I'm gonna check that.
Oh. Yeah, thank you. Hey, just so you know, another bunch of missions just unlocked. Yeah.
Rioter takeover at Matt.
I'm going back to home base, man. God was finished. Peace. Yeah. Yeah. No, I got the knee pads. Let me check it out. When do you want to do that? Yeah, I'm going up now, but of course.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
It's not Christmas. Does it matter? We've got plenty to celebrate.
Look, it's long overdue. We gotta celebrate while we can.
Okay.
Excuse for a toast.
Yeah.
Here's to that.
Indeed. Did you see the attributes on your item? Yeah. Check it out, man.
Emergency services notification. The Joint Task Force is seeking recruits. Anyone with past military, weapons, athletic, or emergency response training of any nature is asked to inquire at the security desk.
That's it. Oh my God. This one I've got. It's the knee pads, 9% exotic damage resilience, 4% protection from elites. The miners are 23% blind death resistance, 39% increased skill XP, 78% scavenging, and then the skill attribute is plus 8 super mine explosion radius. Really nice. Well, the good thing about these stuff is it's yellow and it's good for your level, but you can change it. You can elevate it at your base. Yeah.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can from here.
Wow,
this is an emergency services announcement. Remember, personal hygiene is important in combating green poison. Be sure to wash as often as possible.
First. What's the name called for the Phoenix credits?
This is an emergency services notification. The laboratory facilities are off limits to unauthorized personnel. Trespassers are subject to immediate removal.
Let's have a toast to our team.
We're looking forward to collaborating with you all.
We've been so swamped, we haven't had time to coordinate much. I really think this is going to help us see the big picture now.
Plus, you know, I like you guys.
I found you need what's not to like?
For just 112 Phoenix credits, yeah. A level 3 legendary operator pads, 984 armor. Let's see, major attributes. I like the LMG as well for some reason. But it's a little bit low on DPS for my feeling.
With the LMB gone, we can start getting things connected in the rest of the city.
Firearm blueprint. Part about this crafting station is that you can get better weapons than just the NPCs by killing them. I got this. I can make a weapon with the Master's Blueprint. It's a legendary one, level 30. Thank you.
This is an emergency services notification. All outdoor exercise routines have been indefinitely suspended as a matter of public safety.
Thanks for the...
The going gets tough. The tough get going.
I'll see you tomorrow, man. Have a good night. Bye-bye.
Okay, I want to raise a glass right here. This is phone commercials like some people are out here. For the last couple of weeks...
That's not that bad if you cook it. Oh, come on. You can really
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Stay frosty out there.
This is an emergency services notification. Due to risk of infection, all school sessions have been suspended indefinitely. There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume them. Due to a shortage of personnel, the clinic will not be returning to full operating hours at this time. Thank you for your patience.
Everyone on the streets is safer because of what you did.
This is an emergency services notification. The laboratory facilities are off limits to unauthorized personnel. Trespassers are subject to immediate removal.
hell are you doing? You're hurting!
Our main suspect, we've located... his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place. If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority. We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor. If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
Need to get this apartment block cleaned up.
Please!
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link, notebooks, hard drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any...
Corey Davis is gone, though.
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to for some time, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle them slowly while I'm holding.
Has joined your team.
Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there. We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going. The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives. And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few. We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream. I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. From the dark zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. For the current off, we'll make an exception. Is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.